only leaves room for economics to be here during third period so that they could leave campus. I think I've got everybody, ESC's good, language is good. I think I got all the components. I think I met everybody's wish list. So I think the schedule is done and I'm ready to put all 940 kids into 6 periods a day.
Are you sure?
I am. I've been working all summer. I'm really sure. This is our master schedule and this is the only way it's going to work.
Trust you.
Okay. Hi, I'm Miss Hope. I'm the Director of Operations and Guidance.
Secretary.
That's an archaic term. I don't like that, and it's anti-feminist. Anyway, I'm the Director of Operations here in Guidance. And if you want to see a guidance counselor, you need to stop by and check in with me so that way I can, you know, see if they're busy or not. I have a sign out there in Guidance that protects my hallway, so just to make sure that no one gets past me.
Hey, whoa, where are you going? Hey, excuse me. You can't just walk past me.
Ma'am, I'm going to have to get off the phone. Johnny's here.
I'm sorry.
How can I help you today?
Even though
you bypassed Miss Hope and you didn't sign in or anything, but how can I help you?
Well, you've got a little problem. I don't want to tell you how to do your job or anything, but I'm a senior and I'm supposed to graduate and I need government and economics and it's not on there.
All right, Johnny, let me take a look at your schedule so we can figure out what we can do for you here. So we've got to take a look at your electives, and the electives that you have are AP Euro and the culinary block. So which of those would you like me to take off your schedule to make room for government economics?
Well, I need AP Euro for Harvard, and culinary is the only class that's worth anything, so neither one of those.
Okay. So since we have 6 periods in a day, and you don't want to come out of any of those electives, and you need your other classes, what would you like me to do?
I would like you to fix it.
This is my second year here at this school, and it's the best move I ever made. You know, coming into this school, my students are awesome. They come in on time, they get on task. I don't even have to tell them what to do half the time. It's gonna be a great year.
Sharon Barlow was here, of course she was going to win. And then, of course, Miss Rowland, but this is her last year. So the way I see it, it's down to me and Haley.
Hey, I was going to say, Haley.
Good morning. Good morning.
Good morning.
Hi, Miss Reynolds. You look so cute today.
Oh, thanks, Christy. You do too.
Mr. Taylor, my printer ran out of ink last night. Is there any way I can print my report that's due today for you?
No, I'm afraid not. You're going to have to go to the media center for that.
Always forgets his football gear, so I brought his gear. And here I brought him lunch too. So
does he know to come and pick it up?
He knows his football gear is here.
Okay, so he's going to come and get it.
Yes.
All right. Well, I appreciate you bringing it in.
Thank you so much.
So, I didn't come to school yesterday or the day before, and did I miss anything? Did y'all do any work while I was gone?
Okay, guys, today we're going to do some super important math stuff. Let me take roll real fast. Dan,
here.
Valerie, Mary,
here.
Johnny.
He checked out.
Oh, no. Scratch this, guys. Plan B. Today, we're going to color. So, I need you guys to take a marker and pass it down. And I want Mary to be over.
No,
Johnny. We didn't do anything at all.
Cool.
About the project. I'm not really sure what I'm supposed to be doing.
You just need to go to the library. Look, here is the list of the books. Just check out a book and work with the translation. You can select any of those.
You want me to go to the library?
Yes. Go to the library and check out one of those books.
Okay, I'm gonna go to the library.
Okay, got it.
9 to 1, 2, 4, and 50. There's an accident between 5 and 10. Please report there immediately.
10-4, we're on the way.
HQ 12, I'm going to need Detective Smith and a CSI truck, please.
Who would have done something like this?
Let's go take a look at the cameras.
Had to be an idiot.
Yeah.
I was wondering, report cards are tomorrow, and I don't think my grades are all that good, and I'm wondering if there's any extra credit I could get.
Extra credit? Well, I'm glad you asked, actually. Let's take a look at your grades. I see out of 7 assignments, you just didn't turn in 3 of them. Other grades from 15 to 62. Your test grades aren't very good. Your attendance isn't very good. But since you asked, how's a B sound to you?
I mean, can't have an A?
You know what? You caught me on a good morning. We'll take care of you. It's an A for Johnny.
I'm ready to check out. Oh. Miss Pakula? Miss Pakula? Are you
Hey, can you pull up the 5 and 10 cameras?
Yep, I got it right here.